What made this movie different than some of the other animated films you've worked on recently?
You know, my writing partner and I had never, ever written a superhero movie. And so it's one thing to write a superhero movie, but it's another thing to write a superhero slash Disney movie. And the challenge of sort of marrying those two genres together, that was exciting to us, and it was terrifying because we wanted to do it right. And how do you make a superhero movie that honors Disney too? And that was a challenge because these Disney movies have such a heartbeat to them, and they really make people care. And so we wanted to make a superhero movie that, you know, would tug at your heart and that you would put on the shelf beside The Lion King or Frozen. So,
well, I've seen it, and there's a moment described as Mufasa-esque. Yeah, so sure. Definitely. So with Big Hero 6, the ensemble is amazing. Like, I love the cast of characters. So what did you do specifically to make them meld so well together?
You know, it took a while. These movies take, you know, 3-4 years to make, and we had these characters in mind, but it was really trying to figure out how they connect as human beings in terms of their love. Like, you know, they all go to school. They're all these, you know, science geeks. And so we would do a lot of research. We went around to schools in LA and met with kids who, like, design robots at the age of 14 and so on. And we listened to the way they talk and what they're passionate about. And so we really tried to infuse that into these characters too.
Nice. Hence the word tech a lot.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Very awesome. So who is your favorite character to write for in this film?
Well, gosh, it's tricky. You know, I love Go-Go. She's just such a tough character who says very few words, but she means a lot with every word that she says. So I love writing for her. But, you know, how can you beat writing for Baymax? He's just so cute, and he's so innocent, and he's profound with the simple things that he says. And so, you know, I have to say I love writing for Baymax.
Well, I hope to see more Disney animated films from you. It's amazing. Thank you.
Thank you very much.